and he did this just 6 weeks before his death in May of 1890 at just 37 years old.